friendship to the fullest degree. Proper conduct and respect for all are actions to be demonstrated before, during, and after all sporting events and activities. We ask for your support with this initiative by being a role model and positively supporting event participants. Sportsmanship is everyone's responsibility, so please do your part. We invite you to visit our conference website at www.swblsports.com for anything and everything involving the Southwestern Buckeye League, your school, and your favorite student athletes. Again, thank you for being here and enjoy today's contest. On behalf of the Board of Education and administration of Madison High School, we would like to welcome you to Brandenburg Field for today's contest featuring our guests, the Valley View Spartans, and your Madison Mohawks. In order to make today's contest as enjoyable as possible, please represent your school and community in a positive and respectful manner. That means follow the rules, speak and act responsibly, and show courtesy and respect for your fellow fans, the officials and coaches, the administrators and authority figures, and of course, your team and opponents. Let's make today's contest great by remembering to respect the game. Thank you. The officials assigned to this contest have been selected and assigned according to the procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association and or the conference. The officials for tonight's match are Andrew Batchner and Michael Holschult. Now let's meet the visiting Spartans. Beginning with the reserves. Number 21, Braden Jacobs. Out this evening, number 1, Logan Schmidt. Number 3, Hunter Foss. Number 4, Keaton Bowman. Number 9, Eli Gilbert. Number 13, Killian Jerka. Number 16, Zavi Reyes. And out this evening, number 20, Lee Cox. And now for the Spartan starters. Wearing number 0, defending the goal, Xavier Izor. Number 2, Luke Wright. Number 5, Braden Bell. Number 6, Shane Cox. Number 7, Yoshi Izor. Number 8, Owen Moeller. Number 11, Charlie Ojanama. Number 12, Carson Kinder. Number 14, Connor Abels. Number 18, Connor Walker. Number 19, Cy Morris. And number 17, Jacob Sizemore. The Spartans are coached by Devin Stoutenborough and assisted by John King and Andy King. And now let's meet your Madison Mohawks. Starting with reserves, sophomore number 6, Micah Carter. Sophomore number 25, Dylan Smith. Sophomore number 28, Corbin Wells. Sophomore number 29, Jaden Shortridge. Junior number 23, Kellen McIntosh. evening, number 4, sophomore Landon Fair. And junior captain, number 11, Jason Sunko. And now, for your Madison Mohawk starters, freshman wearing number 9, Chase Squire. Freshman number 20, Wyatt Benson. Sophomore number 7, Eli Stuckey. Sophomore number 12, Will Sturgis. Sophomore wearing number 16, Cooper Ryan. Sophomore number 27, Alden Graham. Sophomore number 17, Captain Gus Rokoff. Junior wearing number 10, defending the goal, Captain Bradley Patterson. Senior, number 8, Tate Wood. Senior, number 5, Jackson Shelley.
What's up, Jackson?
And senior, number 21, Landon Carter.
Go, Landon!
Ladies and gentlemen, if I may ask you to please rise. Gentlemen, remove your hats as we play the national anthem.
Yes, he sucks.
Ball played out for the Mohawks. They bring it to Spartan Grove. Ball is played in the box by Spartans, picked up by Kiefer Patterson.
Good job, boys. Good job, Landon.
That shot just high of the goal, and I'm going to goal kick for the Mohawks.
Cut it off! Cut it off!
We got a push on the Spartans that will bring up a Mohawk free kick just outside the box.
Run away! throw-in is headed on frame, slapped out of bounds by the keeper Patterson. That'll bring up a Valley View corner kick. That shot by the Spartans on frame, defended greatly by the keeper Patterson. That'll bring up a Valley View corner kick. Offsides on the Spartans.
Hurry!
entering the game for the Spartans. Number 4, Keaton Bowman. Number 9, Eli Gilbert. And number 13, Killian Jerka. Shot by the Spartans, wide left of the goal. That'll bring up a goal kick for the Mohawks.
You got it. Pick up somebody. There you go. Block. Go ball. Crash, guys, crash in there.
Shot by Jackson Shelley's on frame, picked up by the keeper.
He's a little shaky back there. Hey. Bring it back in, shoot.
Ball spread out by the Spartans. It'll bring up a Mohawk throw.
Pick somebody up. Let's go. Get on somebody.
End of the game for the Spartans. Number 3, Hunter Foss.
Come on, attack while the ball's in the air. Let's go. Get in there. Get in front of somebody. Get in front of somebody. Make him throw it in front of the goal. Make him throw it in front of the goal.
Got a goal for the Spartans. Number 13, Killian Jerka.
Get in there, guys. Crash. Hey, watch a short one. What's a short one?
Come on, we need to contest these.
Thanks,
attack it while it's in the air.
River, sit in the middle. Sit in the middle.
Hey, get in there. Somebody hit this in. Footsteps.
That cross by Tank Wood goes out of bounds and bring up a Spartans goal kick.
Nice pass, Tate! Nice pass, Tate!
Six, six, six. That shot by the Spartans defended well by the Cooper Patterson.
Ball's played out by the Spartans. That'll bring up a Mohawk corner kick. Re-entering the game for the Mohawks, number 8, Tate Wood.
Good try, Tate.
End of the game for the Spartans, number 7, Yoshi Izor, 11, Curly Ojinama, 17, Jacob Sizemore, and 18, Connor Walker.
Nice pass. Nice pass.
Mispronounced three more times.
Oh, okay, three more times.
Move it in.
Move it in.
corner kick for the Spartans. Into the game for the Mohawks, number 21, Landon Carter. And for the Spartans, number 2, Luke Wright, and number 16, Zabi Rias.
Come on, we're out! No turn! Good, take, good.
Nice pass, Tate!
Crossing the box is headed out by the Spartans. That'll bring up a Mohawk goal kick.
There's 2 minutes remaining in the half.
That ball is well defended by Jackson Shelley, picked up by the keeper Patterson. Foul on the Mohawks just outside the 18. That'll bring up a free kick for the Spartans.
I got three out there. Hey, I got three out back.
Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And that's the end of the first half with the score.
Hey, girl.
The visiting Spartans won. Your Madison
yeah.
Mohawks.
So what's going on with you?
On behalf of
Tate. Tate.
Oh my God, he's getting it. Man, he almost lost all his hair.
Thanks for showing up.
Hey, you want to get a picture?
I didn't even notice
hey,
that it was
hey, is Mike still here? Maybe you can get a picture of him.
I didn't even realize it was senior night. I'm driving over.
Well, what do you plan to do?
Right now, well, I've been here since.
I know. I think I'm going to go home and
I'm here. I'm gonna go home and fix some real food.